For Zelda, I got a little off track, but now my confidence is at an all-time high, because Navi just anointed me the hero of rhyme.
I said the hero of time!
That's right, the hero of rhyme. I don't need no sort of shield, I'm gonna be just fine.
Hey, listen, I think...
Shh. I got my beats and jams. I'm taking Ganon down now, no thanks to you, old man.
What?
Link, thank God you're here, the countryside is terrified and shocked. We're overrun with dark dust, beehives, leavers, gels, and octoroks. You're our hero of the ages with a sword and a helping hand. We really need your skills!
All you need, my skills?
Aw, oh, damn!
Moblins do problems and after rocks on a poppycock.
Gonna get that trifle tomorrow, but first I gotta do my popping lock.
When I see an iron knuckle, I'ma buckle up my pants,
cause those bitches don't fuck around, wanna kick a mozzy target dance. But see, with me, I've gotta find a different way to defeat. Don't use my sword and shield, but I know this flow is good enough to kill. Hillian people rejoice, cause your hero is the illest motherfucking rapper with the illest fucking voice.
How is that? Those raps do anything for you?
Oh god, everyone is dead!
Moving right along to Ganon's underground lair.
Everything's on fire!
Don't worry, I'm not scared. I'll save all of Hyrule with the tastiest rhymes I can spit. Now watch and learn, Navi.
You're a stupid piece of shit!
Wanna go, Ganon? Get your pig ass over here and try me. Just ignore the burning hellscape that's collapsing in behind me. You have never seen a rapper close to my skills whatsoever. Oh, I see you brought a giant glowing soul. That's cool, whatever.
Cause